Heavy showers off and on tonight, tapering off into light drizzles by morning. So if you plan on going out tonight, better take an umbrella. For those night owls who plan on sticking around for the next 4 hours, we'll be talking about disasters, man-made or otherwise. The first caller is Vicky. Hello, Vicky. You're on the air. Name your disaster.
Hi, Bob. Rainforest. You know, I'm concerned about the developers destroying our rainforest. I just read an article about developers cutting down forests. Don't stop them.
I know what you're saying. You're lying.
I hate working in the rain.
Why don't you just stay in the car and wait then?
That's it. The last guest just arrived.
All right. Final checks, gentlemen.
This one is for real.
Ed, what's your backup?
We have the back door. Hazard's team goes in front.
Let's go, everybody. Good luck.
All right, we're up. Stay close.
Hold it! Hold it! shit, has it? That was an undercover man you just threw out the window. You're out of control. I want to see your vacation request on my desk or your resignation in the morning. That's an order.
Hands up.
You'll excuse me, I have some hazard control, damn it. Thank you.